Okay.
So happy to see you, babe.
Thank you. Nice to see you too. Hope you've been noticed.
Blessings, dude. This is awesome.
Thanks.
She doesn't like fitted.
You don't like being fitted, more like
the free flowing movement.
Yeah.
I had an idea of hacking it and altering it in a way that's very kind of experimental, conceptual, like adds some interesting architecture.
Tom was so obsessed with that jacket, big one.
The big one.
And I was like,
it's
are you crazy?
Yeah, it's tiny, but it's sick.
And he's right. He was so right.
Yeah.
Smoking a Punta Lama Jamaican country house. Colorful house, same color as a thumb house. And we're bringing, it's like we're bringing the studio outside.
Energy uptime, hot boy energy uptime. It's a really great opportunity for me. I love Tom Brown. I wore his suit to the Grammys, and ever since then, I've been a huge fan of his work and stuff. So it's a huge honor for me to be wearing this right now. It's super fresh. No, say nobody in Jamaica can really relate right now, so I feel very special. And yeah, happy if I work with Tom Brown.
So when you're going for the close-up right here,
yeah.
If you can start to just turn with the close-up instead of coming out.
Under the pressure, my friend.
Killed it. Coffee is amazing.
You want to say something cute, huh?